Police are looking for the Darth Vader who stole from a comic shop. The man robbed Dragon's Lair this morning, but it wasn't money he was after. Police say he wanted merchandise. He was wearing a Darth Vader hoodie. Police say two customers were in the store when it happened.